With the talismans, I'll be able to break the wards on the cathedral. It's time for me to retrieve the eye and bring it to Constantine. Last time I was here, the eye was inside, in plain sight on the main altar. I just have to grab it and leave. But that won't necessarily be easy if the place is as haunted as it looked before. So if things get tough, there is another way out. Through the gate and the cloister, behind the cathedral. The sooner this ordeal is over with, the better. When I get paid for this job, I'm gonna retire in style.
Thank you. Majestic and splendid Hammer Cathedral. How pleasing to welcome new initiates into our fold. I am Brother Murus, and I will be thy spiritual guide. I see that thou art tired from your journey, so I'll leave thee be. But if thou needst my help, I can be found down in the cloister. Acolyte, thou seems to have gotten thyself into some trouble, And from the looks of thee, I'd say thou art used to trouble. Well, I can help thee escape this desolate place, if thou wilt help me with something. Since thou clearly camest here to collect things, thou can start by collecting some things for me. All brothers have rosary beads, so thou'lt need some too. Thou canst borrow mine. I think I left them in my room. I'd remember that it was so nice to look out over the fountain in the garden. So be a good lad and bring me my rosary. Ah, what a wonderful looter thou art. Thou hast found my rosary. I have some other things for thee to do as well. I needs for thou to get a holy symbol. This place is not as holy as it once was, I'm afraid, so thou might have a hard time finding one. Thou canst always make one for thyself in the Tennor factory. We do it all the time and praise the builder for his works.
Thank you.
Excellent. With that holy symbol, thou art truly a novice of the order. Confound it, I seem to have misplaced my prayer book. Novice, please go get it for me. It's called the Prayer of Consecration. I don't have any idea where I was last reading it. Thank you. Unsavory characters such as thyself could be my salvation. Thank thee for getting that book for me. I need to find a candle I used when I was still alive. The last time I remember using a candle is the night of my death. I was in the workyard, where the well is. My personal possessions were hidden, but I think the candle is back there still. Yes, that is the candle I was using to see the night I died. It will do for our needs. I see that thou hast all of the items we need to perform the ritual of consecration. Meet me at my grave in the cemetery. Let us begin, my friend. Wave the rosary over my tombstone. Now, place the candle on my tombstone. Read the prayer of consecration.
O Master Builder, we ask thee to bless our brother who hath died in thy service. Forgive him the transgressions of his living days, and look with favor on his works in thy name. Plumb and plane, fire and forge, purify his spirit, and draw from him all which does not meet thy plan. Take him to serve with thee in thy home, where he may rest in peace eternal.
Touch my tombstone with the holy symbol. At last! My prayers have been answered. My soul is finally free. Thou hast been a great help to me, friend, and I owe thee great thanks. I wish I could give thee the key to the cloister gate, but that is long lost. Take this key instead. It opens the armory in the attic. There is something up there that a crafty person like thee will find useful. I go now to my rest. Once again, I thank thee.